This is my 1.6 HDI Peugeot Partner 2007, roughly about 106,000 miles. You always hear about these diesel injector cleaners, diesel fuel system cleaners and so on. But do they really work? Do they clean your injectors? Are your injectors clean after you've poured this liquid in your fuel tank? Previously I tried BG245, you can see the video here, but this didn't really work at all. Next, I tried the Wynns diesel injector cleaner, you can see the video here, and this really worked. The injectors were relatively cleaner after this Wynns diesel injector cleaner, roughly about 7%. You can view all the stats in that video. But at the time I really put 37 liters of diesel in the tank. That's the Wynns injector cleaner. But they say that you have to put minimum of 20 liters of diesel, and I put 37, almost twice as that. So I really thought this time around, can I do better if I put 20 liters instead of last time around 37 liters? This is the bottle that I'm going to be using, the Wynns diesel injector cleaner. Basically it says, I mean, what does it contain? It's not entirely clear. There's some C8C26. There's some sort of a carbon chain. Probably contains some cleaners that dissolves these particles in the injectors. And the directions of use, you add one bottle of this 325 milliliter to a minimum of 20 liters of diesel. So how does it work? First, you drive along, exhaust your tank, the diesel in the tank, to be as little as possible. Then you pour the Wynns diesel injector cleaner on in the empty tank. Top up with 20 liters of fuel, so there should be, there will probably be 1 or 2 liters in your tank, because you don't really go on empty. Top it up with 20 and then drive along your usual business. A lot more stops and goes rather than one single journey on the motorway. So there is time for whatever the liquid is in there to sit around the injectors and clean them. When you drive along, they get blasted through, burnt and so on. So how am I going to do this? I'm going to be using the injector Leakoff test. And this is not the best test, it's not the most scientific test, but it's the easiest that I can do, and I can do it multiple times and kind of get the average and so on, and I can compare from one to the other. If you want to see the whole how I'm doing it, there is a video here how you can perform this injector Leakoff test. So first of all, before pouring the Wynns diesel injector cleaner, I'll do a test of each of the four injectors 3 times to get the average measurement, to get kind of a sense of the variability between the injectors. Then I'll pour the Wynns diesel injector cleaner with the 20 liters of diesel fuel. Then I'll drive along my usual business. Then once I've exhausted these 20 liters with the Wynns, then I'll do another 3 tests for each injector, so 12 tests on my car. And then of course I'll compare how these compare with the pre and after the treatment with the diesel injectors. In order to do the injector Leakoff test, I'll be using this kit. It's fairly simple, and all the components that I'll be using are in the description of the video if you want to check them out. Basically, it's got a lot of these tubes to collect the diesel that is returned, a lot of silicone tubes, something to hang it off and so on. And crucially, these are the end bits that you put on your injectors. For my car, for the 1.6 HDI, this is the 0.1. And one single modification that I've done to this kit is to drill a very small hole, probably, hopefully you can see it, a very small hole there, so when the diesel comes inside it can displace the air outside, so not to create a vacuum. But that's about it, that's the kit. So how does it work? The idea of this Leakoff test. So you remove these, the Leakoff pipes from here, from all the four injectors. Then the whole system, the fuel system, is under pressure from the high pressure pump. All the fuel is under pressure, and then the injectors pulse and release a bit of fuel in the injectors. So when the injector is slightly clogged, under this constant pressure, there is a lot more fuel being returned if it's slightly blocked. This is really open and it just lets a lot of fuel inside of the cylinders. There is very little returned. So the idea is that I'll measure this before pouring the Wynns diesel injector cleaner, get an average for each injector because they will be slightly different. And then when I measure it again after the treatment with the Wynns diesel injector cleaner, these should return slightly less. So in other words, he's cleaned the injectors a bit more. And that's it. All the this testing will be done on a speed mode, because nobody wants to see me doing this for 2 hours. So first is to take a measurement of before putting the Wynns diesel injector cleaner. Enjoy. So the first measurement is done before pouring the Wynns diesel injector cleaner. And this is my car's instrument cluster just after doing the injector leak-off measurement. And this is my fuel tank, and it is almost to zero. I really do not want to go to zero because it is picking up dirt from the bottom of the fuel tank. So I do not really get to the bottom where the fuel light is on. And there is roughly about, at least the car's computer says, 148 kilometers until the tank is fully empty, or at least I need to pour more fuel in. And the mileage of my car is 105,621 miles. And now is the time to go and pour the Wynns diesel injector cleaner and, of course, fill up the car with 20 liters of diesel. Here is me pouring the Wynns diesel injector cleaner. It's actually pretty easy as it has a quite long and thin neck, so it could be poured quite easy. Of course, I'm trying to extract the last few drops of liquid from the bottle, like it matters, like it will make a difference. Of course, pouring some fuel in, and it should be exactly 20 liters of diesel. And here it is, exactly 20 liters of diesel fuel on top of the Wynns diesel injector cleaner. I filled up at the Texaco petrol station, it's closer to home. The price of diesel, of course, is on the low side of things. Next is to run the car with my usual journeys, so lots of stops and goes, so to give a chance of the Wynns diesel injector cleaner to clean these injectors in my 1.6 HDI engine. So I did my usual journey with the car. The car is nearly on empty. If you see on the left, the tank, the light is on, so it means that it's nearly on empty. I managed to cover roughly about 240 miles using these 20 liters of diesel. And the car mileage currently is 105,862 miles. And of course the computer says that I only have 118 kilometers till tank is empty or I need to fill up in order to travel. Before it was 148 kilometers till the tank was empty. This time it's 118 kilometers. So I managed to eke it a bit more to be too close to the bottom. And of course, this is a shot of me filling up after I've managed to run it low. I managed to fill up 59 liters and my tank is 60 liters. So I only had roughly about 1 liter of the tank. So I could get it as close as I could. This is the closest I could get it. Probably I could get it to 500 milliliters, but that's pretty close running to the dirt at the bottom of the tank. Next thing is to do the second leak off test, and I'm not gonna really show it. I'll just show a video here where I started doing it. So I did the same test 3 times, measurement of the leak off of each injector and recording those. So I'm not really gonna show this. The next thing is just to show how the results are, showing the before the Wynns diesel injector cleaner, what is the return and how clean are the injectors after doing these 240 miles with the diesel injector cleaner. Hopefully you've watched the whole video so far and if you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed making it. So here are the results. Does it really work? The Wynns injector diesel cleaner with 20 liters of diesel. And this is, just to bear in mind, this is my second time trying the Wynns diesel injector cleaner. The first time I used 37 liters of diesel and this time I'm using 20 liters of diesel. This is the R programming language. It's just easier to visualize. And this is on the right graph. On the graph here you can see, so this is the Wynns diesel injector, my second time testing. So this is before measuring the second time. This is the baseline test. On the y-axis you can see milliliters of diesel fuel return. For my test is 3 minutes. And here on the x-axis is the first one is injector 4, this is injector 3 from left to right, then injector 2 and then injector 1. So these boxes represent, this thick black line represents the median, and these are the two. I only have 3 measurements, so these are the 2 outside measurements or the extreme measurements. So what you can see, these injector number 4, injector number 2 roughly about the same, 33 milliliters of diesel returned. Injector number 1 is slightly returning more, 30, let's say 38 milliliters. But injector number 3, it's quite different than the other 3. It's kind of on the blocked side slightly and has returned roughly about, I don't know, 48 milliliters. So now if I plot the after traveling roughly about 240 miles with the Wynns diesel injector cleaner, and here are the results. So this is for injector 4 before and after, injector 3 before and after. And what you can see in most of the time, so actually in all the time, slightly above. So in other words, it didn't really clean the injectors in my 1.6 HDI engine. There could be several reasons for that. So for example, there could be some error in my measurements, of course. But the other thing is I could have reached some maximum of cleaning that it could be done. So let's, I have here a small linear mixed effects model that I can run. And down here at the bottom left, you can see the p-value for the difference between the before and after in all the four injectors is 0.02. In other words, there is a statistically significant difference before and after. In other words, it has increased significantly slightly. It's not too significant, but it has increased a bit. In other words, it hasn't really cleaned them before pouring the Wynns diesel injector cleaner. One other thing I would like to plot here is, because I have two measurements with some time before, if you browse my video, sometime before I have with the 37 liters topped up the Wynns, and this second time with 20 liters of diesel. So this is the current results before and after injected 4, before and after injected 3. So this slight increase in all of them, like it hasn't cleaned them. So this is with the 20 liters the second time around with the diesel, the Wynns diesel injector cleaner. So if I plot the first time around when I did that, so here this blue line represents, so this is all for injector 4, this is injector 3, so this is the first time I did the Wynns diesel injector cleaner, and this is the second time. So what you can see, it actually cleaned them all, they returned a lot less, so for the injector number 4 it's a lot less, for injector number 3 it's a lot less the first time around I did the Wynns diesel injector cleaner, that's for all, is the same. So if I look, then I measured this again after some time, I probably spent about 6 months between these two measurements. So it's roughly about the same. Here is slightly lower, but not too lower. Here it's about the same. Here is slightly, only slightly lower. So if you look after the Wynns diesel injector cleaner, here it's slightly higher than after I treated it the first time around with the 20 liters. Here it's about the same, hasn't really kind of kept it on the same line. Here is slightly higher and here is a bit higher. So what I'm trying to show with this is that, I mean, it hasn't really increased that substantially when you look at it only with this graph. It has increased slightly, but kind of maybe I'm looking to find something, some positive in this. Maybe it has kept it not to increase that much. And what I have here, another graph. So on the x-axis is days, because I've done this. This is, so the blue line represents injector number 1. And the black line represents injector number 3, this one that is really blocked. These first two dots here represent before and after, and this is BG245 treatment I had, and it didn't really work. I mean, it was returning a lot more, and this was also returning a lot more after I treated with BG245. These two are the first time I tried the Wynns diesel injector cleaner, and you can see it's a substantial decrease of fuel return. In other words, it really cleaned the injectors, same with injector number 1. So this is injector number 4, this is injector number 1. Then it passed some time, probably about 6 months, I don't know, these are days, so zero is, I think, December 2019, and this is now April 2022. So there is quite a number of days here. My injector kind of got continuously blocked with time. I mean, it's not really that much. This is 40 and this is probably 42. But with time, they started to get more and more blocked. Then I treated them with Wynns the first time and they got unblocked. And this is the second time. This is the before the second Wynns treatment. So this dot is the baseline and it's slightly below that one. And that was also slightly below the after the first Wynns, let's say. And this is slightly higher, and as I showed with the previous graphs, but this is not too different than an after. So they haven't really increased that much. And here it's just below that. They also kind of, this injector number 1 is about the same when I treated it with this number of times. So if this is, let's say, 30 days, I don't know, probably 40 days until day 550, they increased quite substantially. Then the Wynns, the first time I treated them with the, it brought them back to the kind of original state that they were. Here it hasn't really dropped them even more, and that's what I'm trying to really show with this graph. I mean, probably I've achieved the maximum that I can clean these diesel injectors with some chemicals. If I take them out and send them to a company to clean them, they'll probably be a lot less than that. One last thing I measured with this Wynns, second time with the Wynns diesel injector cleaner, I measured the pressure, the high pressure pump, how many bars it produces, and there isn't much difference between before treating them second time and after. Also, I checked the return of the injectors, the correction values, and there wasn't much of a difference also there. But this is it. Hopefully you've enjoyed that video. I mean, second time around with 20 liters, it didn't really work out that well. It worked the first time around. It was on average 7% cleaning of the injectors. Second time around, it didn't really do anything. Maybe it stopped them getting more blocked, but it didn't really improve it. So one time would be good enough. Maybe I could try it another once, but what I'm thinking the next time, the next video, will be liquid moly, and to see if that would actually clean them even more than the Wynns diesel injector cleaner. So thank you very much indeed for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed that. Let me know for any comments in the comment section.